We are discussing about the evaluation of physical parameters. So first one is the determination of organoleptic properties. The appearance of the creams was just by the its order, color, and presence and roughness. Okay, so appearance of the cream was just by the color, pearlescence, and roughness. Next. Determination of pH value. With the help of pH meter or pH paper, we can determine the pH value. Okay. So evaluation of physical parameter, that is determination of homogeneity. The formulation was tested for the homogeneity by Hertzfeld inference and by touch. Next, determination of viscosity. So viscosity is determined with the help of Brookfield viscometer using spindle number S64 and 20 rpm at temperature 24°C. The determination were carried out, triplicate and average were of three readings were selected. Next come to the results. So we are just discussing all the parameters I have already discussed. We just noted the parameters, and in the result portions we have to write it down accordingly. So this is the preparation and evaluation of polymer.